My main takeaway is I love seeing a focus on education in terms of having high-quality teachers that our kids deserve. And we're going to continue to fight for that and make sure that our kids have what they need.